the YWCA Knoxville and Tennessee Valley have tapped an interim CEO, and she is a familiar face in Knox County. Dr. Martha Buchanan, the former director of the Knox County Health Department, will step into that role. This after the former CEO, Rachel Haverkamp, resigned to spend more time with family. The YWCA is an organization that works to empower women and eliminate racism in East Tennessee.